of the heavy racing championship. Through the grandstands for the Heart Heart Breast Cancer Foundation as we head back up. She's at the top of the grandstands here. If you have anything you'd like to donate, we appreciate your support. Now we head trackside. Super late models, get ready, please. Super late models, please get ready. We're going to bring them to the front stretch as soon as the interviews are done. Stone, you had to fight hard for this third place, and wouldn't you know it, third place again.
Yeah, our car was really loose at the beginning, so I was just hanging on, and it got better as we went on, but congratulations to Matt for winning that. He's been working hard, it's good to see him win it. But, all in all, we had a great week, had a good time, and the car is all in one piece, so we can be able to make it back next year.
Well, it'll be great to see you next year. You had to work for this third place, but I believe you finished second or third in points, so you're right up there in the top.
Yeah, we are. Just had a great week. Had a good time.
Ladies and gentlemen, Todd Stone, third place tonight. Give him a round of applause. You finally end up here in victory lane on the last night. You had to work hard. Thrilling pass to win that thing.
Yeah, it was a very good race. We started out front, had clean air, and didn't look back. Had a good race there with a 9 car, and did what we had to do in the last lap there.
It worked out for sure. You guys had to thrash on this car overnight after Thursday's crash to get it better. Ran okay yesterday and now here in victory lane. Who would you like to thank for all these efforts this week?
Hunter's Therapeutic Products. We wouldn't have been able to do it without them. Derek Griffin, D Performance, everybody. Everybody that helped me. Lucas Oil Products, everybody that wouldn't be possible without them.
Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Wallace with a spectacular victory tonight. Give him a round of applause. And now we'll head over and talk with our Pro Late Model Champion for 2017, Jeff Chicane. Close battle there. The six car was all over there at the end. Finished second. What do you have to say?
If my car was tore up or major parts bent and whatnot, I wouldn't have anything to say. Good hard racing. I got pretty excited and didn't need to do that. I've kind of been loose on the restarts all weekend, pushed a little too hard there. That was my fault. But getting wrecked out of four was a little uncalled for. But other than that, it was a good hard weekend, and got the championship. So go on in the super race and see if we can get it there.
Well, you got one more race coming up, pulling triple duty tonight. You got a championship trophy out of the thing. You've run great so far in both the modifiers and the pro. Who do you have to thank for all the efforts to get you this championship?
I can't thank Pat and Christine, Jet enough, Jet Concrete, all the guys that work on this whole car. We've had three or four cars here this weekend, and they really worked the tails off. So I appreciate all that. Makes my job a lot easier.
Well, congratulations, Jeff Chiquet, your champion of the Pro Late Model. Maybe we'll talk to him again here tonight in the Super Late Model 100 coming up. It is Budweiser intermission time.